How to record screen using CapCut. So if you want to record screen using your CapCut, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, open up your browser, any browser that you're comfortable with. And on your browser, you need to go with search and search for CapCut. Once you've searched for CapCut, you need to go with free online video editor right here, which is www.capcut.com. Once you're here on the top right, you will have try online option. You need to click on try online and it will ask you to log into your account. So just continue with your Google, TikTok, Facebook, or your CapCut mobile. Click on continue, select your Google account, and then confirm and log into your account. Once you're on your CapCut, you need to go and select a ratio. Like for example, I'll select this one. Once you've selected, you will get this kind of interface. You can also select the ratio from here, which is on the top left. Now, once you select your ratio, here on the left side, you will have the record option. You just need simply click on record. Once you click on it, you will have record entire screen option. You need to click on it. And then you will be able to select your entire screen or your window or Chrome tab. But first you need to allow while using the site or visiting the site. And after that, just go with share, which is on the right side, and it will record your screen using CapCut. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.